all natural and technological processes proceed in such a way, the availability of the remaining energy decreases. In all energy exchanges, if no energy enters or leaves an isolated system, the entropy of our system increases. Energy continuously flows from being concentrated to becoming dispersed, spread out, wasted, and useless. New energy cannot be created, and high-grade energy is being destroyed. An economy based on endless growth is